Hi friends, I welcome you all to the lecture 23 of Mechanical Engineering Drawing on the topic of Drawings on Development of Surfaces. Myself, I am Arun Pondian, lecturer on Mechanical Department of GEMS Polytechnic College. So, in this video, we are going to see about developments of lateral surfaces of cylinder. Okay, so in past five problems we have seen about prism, cone and pyramids. Okay, so this and the next lecture we are going to see about cylinders. Problem 6. A cylinder of diameter 50 mm and axis height 65 mm is cut by a plane inclined at 60 degree to the horizontal plane, and bisecting the axis, draw the development of lateral surfaces. Okay, so the diameter of the cylinder is 50 mm and the height is 65 mm, it is extruded, and the incline cut is done by 60 degree to the horizontal plane. Okay, so the question is asked, draw the development of lateral surfaces. If you see the image here, you can find out the proper way, okay, how to draw the cylinder. Okay, if you see here, first of all, draw a line. Here is the cylinder diameter. Draw the diameter of 50 mm circle and divide as 8. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. Okay, so till that, till A, just divide it, and then straight of this, draw a rectangle. Okay, the height it is given on the sum. Okay, and then it is cut it from here 60 degree from this corner. Draw 60 degree line. Okay, and then wherever the cuts are there. Okay, for example, here there is a small gap. Okay, if you see here, there is a small gap. So this will come down 1. Okay, 2 and 3. Okay, so this same way here, 1, 2 and 3. Why? Because of this cut we have to mention here, and this cut we have to mention it here. And after this, this is the sectional view, and now we are going to draw the development view. Okay, draw a straight line divided as how. Okay, here you see there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Okay, same way here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, so the central line will be 2. Okay, 6 will be as a considered as 2. So total 12. Okay, this half 6, and from here to here 6. Okay, so this is the center, and then wherever the lines are, okay, here 1, and then here there's a small cut. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, the chop. Okay, height. So from start to all, so put the points 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, okay, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14, and then join it together. Okay, so this will be the final development view of the cylinder. Okay, so this is the development of lateral surfaces of cylinders. Okay, as we have seen the cylinder, same one more sum we are going to see on the next class. So I'll meet you at 4 with the same topic, drawings on development of surfaces of cylinder. Okay, so myself, I'm Arun Pondian. So I'll meet you in the next class. Till then, thank you.